Giovi Fiorini match. Maybe we can get some pasta and grappa.
You? You're just a little girl playing at being an adult. What could you possibly do to hurt me?
I was a nurse. Did you know that? Before all these started. Which means I know exactly how to hurt you. Do you understand me, little man?
Meine Liebe, you cannot kill me. Tell her.
He's right, Sophia. Give me the knife.
Do you know how he builds his precious rockets? How many slave laborers died to make those missiles fly?
We need him. Just like we need Dinelli.
This man is Nazi scum! Dinelli is a mass murdering criminal!
We need him. Both of them.
You might. Not us.
Always pull a couple of his nose hairs out. Make his eyes water a bit.
I will tell you something, meine Liebe, about your precious father.
My father? What do you know? Tell me what you know!
The others must leave.
Okay, but Giancarlo stays.
Papa.
Think they're safe together?
Papa might still be alive.
Better find out what he told her. Sophia!
Sophia!
Carl, the partisans have done us a huge favor.
What do you mean?
Well, Kessler, he told Sophia her father's still alive and being held at an interrogation block somewhere in Giovi Fiorini.
Rothbauer.
You got it. This is the distraction we needed. We know Rothbauer and Bohm met about a week ago. Rothbauer is, Bohm's confidant.
In my opinion, high-up Nazis don't talk. They'd rather swallow cyanide.
Rothbauer's just a pawn. See, what we need is evidence of Bohm's plan.
Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. Intercept and destroy truck carrying enemy propaganda. Out.
Oh, Red Fox.
Not another out. Truck. At least I don't have to spot. This time I can destroy it. I don't have to. I don't know, it's sniper. Oh, hang on, what was that? Less stability, well. I don't know.
What's happened?
She's taken the others. All of them. There's an interrogation block 10 miles from here.
Because of what Kessler said to her?
Her father, Carl. Kessler says her father is still alive.
Where is this place?
At Giovi Fiorini. To the northeast of here. Carl, the things they did to our people in that place. You cannot imagine.
Why did she trust Kessler?
The details. He knew too much about her father's kidnapping, Carl. Plus...
What?
Sophia doesn't trust you. Or Weaver. She thinks you betrayed her, like the OSS betrayed her father.
By not preventing the kidnapping, by not attempting a rescue?
Exactly.
Maybe I should try this other gun just for... Probably a mistake to change weapons. But anyway, we'll see what happens. Get out of this place. Oh, not another night mission. You're trying to send me blind? Alright guys, welcome to the Mansion District. The start of these games is always, I find, pretty tough.
This will come in very useful.
Yes, it probably will. I've basically used not very much at all in this game. Hand grenades a couple of times. There.
That's that time.
Suspicion, eh? Put you in this little cubby.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Yes, I guess you've grabbed everything useful. I missed from that range. Did you sound the alarm, fella?
My lord.
think you did. Your quick bandage, I'll be all right. He expect me to shoot black on. Well, I hope the rest of the map's a bit brighter than this area, because I can't see a lot. And check out what's on this little island there. Like Vladimir Putin. Don't tell me I just killed Vladimir Putin. There'd be a few people upset about that. Oh, did that bounce off you, mate? Oh, bounced off his... Oh, aim. His ear off. Probably going to get shot from my right hand side, aren't I? Or worse. Is that? Is that Mick?
Almost on empty.
put a band-aid on that, that'll be fine.
Nothing else to find.
Or is this a church? It's near that. Yeah, there's the main mansion there. So this would be like a church or something. I might just stir the mansion up and then take off down the other way.
Judging by the security, that must be Rothbauer's mansion.
Maybe they've all gone to the football and just walk in. There's no one there. Are they all going to spawn when I run across the bridge?
This will come in very useful. Guess I grabbed everything useful. I think I've grabbed all I can.
Thank you.
nothing else.
He's quick on his feet.
Can't find anything else. Breather. No more to find here.
To the candlelit cafe. What's for lunch? Is that Cafe D something?
Gas, sie lieber mal nach.
Open gates, can we?
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Bastard. Might be low on medikits this mission.
This will come in very useful. That gun emplacement needs to be dealt with.
Ah.
Nothing else to find.
Position 9.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Is it clear? I don't even know. Now that's a nice rope.
This will come in very useful. No more to find here. Thank you.
Oh, the little green citron player.
I think I've grabbed all I can.
I'm kidding, you guys got enough. One bandage. Through the barrels. It's a bit unfair, unfriendly, like.
I think I've grabbed all I can. No more to find here. This will come in very useful. This will come in very useful. I think I've grabbed all I can.
see. That's as black as coal. I can't see it. Anyway, I got him.
Nothing else to find. I think I've grabbed all I can. Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Yeah. stands at first there, so what? Why do we need that? So we fought our way all the way to the big mansion.
No more to find here. Thank you. Better neutralize that big gun. Nothing else. Rothbauer's got evidence of Bohm's plan. We need to find it. Could stay and help the partisans, or use it as a distraction. Can't find anything else. Bunker.
It was serious.
Lucio, maybe I should stay and help him fight. Guess I grabbed everything useful.
keine Spur von ihm. Ich halte besser die Augen offen.
No more to find here. partisans. It's a bloodbath.
Alrighty, debrief. I definitely need debriefing. Okay, sounds like fun.